Hello everyone, welcome to a new weekly update. So in today's video we're going to cover everything that is on sale, everything that is new in GTA Online. So let's see which will be the podium vehicle, and also I want to see what cars are on sale, because if you don't know, on my channel I will buy everything that is on sale, so I buy that before you buy them, so you can see if you like it or not. So if you are new to my channel, hit that like button so you don't forget later. I will be very glad if you do that. So the new podium vehicle, it's an older car, it's a hypercar, it's a really nice car. This car name, it's XF. It's simple, I will show you how to buy it. I think the shape is amazing. It doesn't have a lot of customization options. It's not the best choice that they could make, because the brother of this car was just last week, so I don't know why they add two cars very similar as a podium vehicle. So I will show you how to buy it. I think this was on the last week, and this is the Entity XXR, 2.3 million, and let me show you if you want to buy where is the car that it's on as a podium vehicle today, the Overflowed Entity XF. So this is the podium vehicle. It's an 800k car. It's not cheap, it's not expensive, I don't know, it's a fair price for an amazing car, and I really hope you're gonna win it. Trust me, I know it's an older car in the game, but it's a really cool one, a very underrated car. So this is the new podium vehicle, and let's move on and let's see everything that it's on a sale. If you don't know, today, later today, I'll do a video when I will try to win the lucky podium vehicle, and also I will customize it, and let's see how good we can make it look. But also I already have this car on my channel, two or three customization. If you want to see a full review, I'll put every car that is on sale and also the podium vehicle in this video description. So be sure to check out the video description before you buy something, because there you can find a lot of videos with cars that are on sale. I will also include in this video the Prime gaming rewards, and we have 80% off on the Bestia GTS. And let me show you where is that car. The Bestia GTS, it should be, where is, I just saw the cars that are on sale, which we have some amazing car. Here is the Bestia GTS, 80% off. So you can buy this car if you are a Twitch Prime user with only 122k. We have the 190Z, let's call it that way. I don't know how to pronounce it very well, but that's a really cool car. I don't know where it is. Okay, here it is, the 190Z, and this is 80% off also for the Twitch Prime users. So you can take this one for 180, and also a plane, the Nimbus, 60% off. So yeah, the Nimbus plane is on sale for Twitch Prime users. Now let's see, and let me show you everything that it's on sale for all regular players in GTA Online. We have this beautiful 770. This is a, how do you say, from the movie with the agent, with James Bond. This is a car from that movie. It's an Aston Martin in real life, and it's a really nice one. Very glad that I already have it on my channel. So this is the first car that it's on sale. This is actually a supercar or a hypercar. It's very fast and it's very nice. So you can take that for a sale. And one of my favorite Pfizer and one of my favorite cars in the game, the 811. This is in real life a Porsche from 918 in real life. One of the fastest cars in the world right now. So here we have an amazing car that it's on sale again. So let's see what else. We're gonna check everything. I'm gonna show you everything, so you'll be well informed. I just saw that we have another. We have the Stealing GT, the best sounding car in my opinion in this game. This is just something that you should have. From the moment that I bought this, I kept it, because this is one of the best car that you can buy. So enough with legendary cars. That was all. Now let's see at arena building if we have any sale. No sale on the upgrades. Let's see if we have any car that is on sale here. No. If I will miss something, anything, I don't care, I'll add in this video description every single thing. So I hope I will not miss anything, but if that will be the case, I will add after. Let's see if we have any Benny's car. Nothing. Let's see the Elitas travel here, where all the planes are. Okay, we have the Volatus, one of the best helicopters that you can buy. This is the Nimbus, which is on sale as for the Twitch Prime users, 60% off, so I think it's a pretty good discount. Let's move on and let's see what else we have. No other planes or helicopters, so only the Volatus. I'm gonna check out the Warstock catch and carry. Let's see if we have the submarine on sale. No sale on the upgrade, so I think it's not on a sale. Also, let's check out the Terror Bite. No sale. The Avenger, I don't see any sale on the upgrades. That's the only way to check it, because I have them all, so that's the way, the only way that I can check that. Now let's see what else we have here on Warstock, if we have something else. Okay, we have the Strike Force, which is a really nice plane, fighter jet, a really nice one. Let's move on. Let's hope for more always. Let's hope for more. Okay, that was it here. Let's see some boats. Let's see also the yacht. Not on a sale. No boats on a sale. Finally, from the car parts, we can see some really... Okay, the Sauter San Andreas Super Rautos. Don't tell me we don't have any car here, because if is that the case, we have some really amazing legendary cars, but if that's the case, we don't have any other cars. No, no sale here. I don't like that, to be honest. Okay, nothing. So let's go to money and businesses. Let's see again the casino penthouse. No sale here. Let's go to businesses. Let's hope we will have some businesses right over here. No clubhouses. No bunkers. Okay, no hangars. No facilities. Nightclubs, I hope. No. And no arcade business. Okay, okay. I know for a fact that this, okay, that the executive offices are on sale, and also the warehouse vehicle. So that's something that I just released a video with, the warehouse vehicle. I really, really recommend you to buy something like that to make some money, and watch the video with warehouse vehicle. On the renovation part, we don't have any sale, as you can see. And executive office plus renovation are on sale. So if you want to, also the renovation are on sale, but only for the executive office, not for the garage. What else we have? We have some houses. Let's see. No sale on the houses, and I think that's about it. Yep, that's about it. This week it's pretty low, but I'm pretty sure this is the silence before the storm, because the new summer DLC, it's about to come with a lot of great cars. I am pretty sure about that, and we are all waiting for. Until then, this week the best cars are the Stirling GT, the 811 and the 770. Those are the best cars that we can buy, and also this beautiful podium vehicle. I think it's a really nice car. I love it. We have free champagne at bar. We have 3x money and RP on extract advantage mode, and that's about it. On the vehicle cargo sale mission, we have two times the bonus and the RP. Also on the VIP work, I don't know, not the best week, not the worst, it's a medium week because we have those legendary cars, and that's about it. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Everything, you now you are up to date with everything that is new in GTA Online. If you don't know my channel, I release 3 videos every single day with every single update, with everything that's new in this game, and also I play other games too. So be sure to subscribe, like and share, it's very important for me. Also you can press that notification bell so YouTube can notify when I release a new video. Also something new and that will help me a lot, you can become a member, you can become a shark. It's very cheap for you, maybe, I don't know, but it will help me a lot if you are if you are a lot of member on my channel. And all you also will have some benefits, you will see the car before everyone else. If you take the ultimate shark level, you can ask me what car do you want to see next, and I will do a customization only for you. I don't know, if you want to do that, it's up to you. And finally but not least, now you can follow me on Instagram, there I post my car pictures, you can see a lot of car pictures, it will be on the screen and also in this video description. And I really advise you to check out this video description because I will work a lot on that description. You will have everything there. Have a great day. See you really soon today. Bye.